Good morning. We continue today our tour of the historical sites of Kathmandu Valley, and we are here in Changgu Narayan in company of my friend KB, who is going to tell us a little more about this site.
Okay, namaste. My name is KB Rana. At the moment, we are at the Changgu Narayan, which is UNESCO site, and the temple itself. Oldest temple in Nepal, which is built in 5th century AD in pagoda architecture. You see the temple after the earthquake is still standing. Some retrofitting has been done for the temple. So temple, all the activities like a process to worship is going on. But the surrounding of the temple, you can see, got demolished by the earthquake. Now they are going to build the surrounding, which was used by the priest of the temple or the families of the temple. Thank you.